13 interest rate rises since May last year has done little to dampen Queensland's property market, surprising market watchers. Brisbane becoming the only city in Australia to see house and unit prices hit record highs.
When repeated rate hikes hit rapidly, many thought Queensland's house prices would plummet just as fast. Instead, Brisbane has defied the odds.
There's no other city in Australia that has record house and unit prices currently.
The latest end-of-year wrap by Domain, part owned by Nine, showing Brisbane's median house price has peaked at $865,000, with units hitting $511,000. Paddington is where you'll fork out the most per square metre, and Regency Downs in the Lockyer Valley is the least expensive. When it comes to the report's regional suburbs, Tamborine is the second cheapest in the nation, while Surfers Paradise is the third dearest, with affordability on everyone's mind.
I think many people now recognise that buying a freestanding house may be out of reach, so we are seeing that apartments and units are becoming very popular.
Next year, house prices are tipped to grow in Brisbane by up to 8%, up to 7% on the Gold Coast and up to 6% on the Sunshine Coast, with units in each of those locations forecast to rise between 4 and 6%, but the growth is lower in regional Queensland.
It is still a fast-moving market. Demand is still outstripping the number of listings out there.
While another rate rise is expected early next year, Domain's hoping a cut in the latter part of 2024 will provide more confidence for both buyers and sellers.
Where the cash rate is stable or we actually start to see rates coming down, that will absolutely light the fire under a housing market activity.
Kate Lamb, Nine News.